How's it going, everyone, and welcome back to the channel. Today I'll be playing a game called Muse Dash. For obvious reasons, I did check it out, so I'm like level 4. So let's go to the beginning and play this one on hard. Sure, not logged in. Your results would not be uploaded to this ranking. That's fine with me, because I really suck at this. Alright, so basically you can jump and like hit both. So whenever it starts like showing up, you have to hit it perfectly. And there are some really good songs in this one too. So I still have a bad time at hitting things directly. Like, there is some slowdown time. Which makes me miss it. So I have to kinda guess where it's gonna be. Nice, okay. There we go. I always have like trouble with like the that double one. B? Whatever. I thought I could do better. And I know that C's. These are really difficult. No. That's fine. But what are those like things? Flying things. Ooh, wasn't trying to look around. Not really paying attention. I was gonna say, it looks like a Mega Man, too. Again, the music sounds like somebody trying to be funny with a stereotypic Japanese Asian voice. It probably is. Like real lyrics, but just sound. Your enemies are weak. I think you get like dying one hit.
Aye, aye. Motto, muzukashiku shite mo ii nda ze.
That'll probably unlock another song, yeah. But we're just continue on. This one? Yeah. These are some really good songs. We need like a soundtrack of them. Restart that. Okay. No. There's like an invisible ghost.
I'm
getting bees on all of them. I gotta be on this one. I could try to get a little higher. I don't know what those notes do. Crank that stupid go. Probably have like a flawless victory. course I did that. Oh my god, I did it again.
Piece of cake.
Okay, let's cut the B. Let's get a little higher too. Okay. How do I get a great S? I can't even get an A. This should not be that difficult. It's like there's like so much stuff that's happening on the screen, like hard. It seems like the slowdown time too. Almost missed. No! I hate it. Hopefully I get an A at least. It was like right there too. It's like towards the end. No. Whatever.
Piece of cake.
It's still gonna be. Oh my god. I leveled up. And those are some nice legs too. We're gonna play like another character. I have to get to a like boss battle. Easy. Gotta slow down. Did not see that spike coming through. Oh my god. Okay. Three, two, one. Ever like slowly go with the mouse cursor down.
Piece of cake.
A. I get an A. Finally. Have to. All right, get ready. Like, it makes somehow look like there's like more on the screen than what there really is. I'm gonna start over. Like, at the same time, I need to, like, why is that third one always? Probably need to get a new mouse. And probably need to get a new mouse. I'm gonna start one more time. This is it. If I mess up on this one, it's just how to stick with it. Okay, how? Almost did not see that ghost. Okay, this one. I jumped too soon. Is that it?
Atashite tensai ka?
Okay. So this is new Tetris Cat. Is that what it said? Yeah. I missed to go. Concentrating. Oof. Just concentrating so hard. Was it the last one was supposed to be like a fake out?
Aye. Motto muzukashiku shite mo ii nda ze.
Last one I'm gonna play. Hear my clicking at my mouse. Each time I go further, like, gets, like, songs get, like, better and better. So focused. No! Pretty sure, like, I'll go a little bit further to get, like, more characters.
Piece of cake!
I get an A. Nothing. So boring. Let's do sports. But okay, I have items. Why does this look like a South Park character? Oh my god. I'm gonna play this one real quick. Okay. Wait. No. Okay. I want to play. I guess I can't. But I'm going to go ahead and end it here. So thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoy. And I will see you in the next video.